Watching. Meanwhile, are boomers and millennials looking for opposing things in 2016? Jillian Melcher, National Review columnist, takes on Charlie Gasparino. Folks, you're going to have to guess who's the millennial and who's the boomer here.
I'll
give you one wild guess.
I'm biting my nails because, you know,
you're not an investor. Some investors are biting their nails. But Jillian, what are you looking for?
I think he's biting his nails because he's about to debate me.
Yes.
Ooh, nice. Take the bull by the horns. What do you think? What are millennials looking for?
You know, I think they're really concerned that older generations are taking more out of the system and we're putting more into it.
You can point your finger right across the table.
Yeah, okay. They're only 6%.
Who buys the National Review? Old white men. Who is on the National Review cruise? Old,
young women. Millennial women.
One.
Having a great time.
They won.
But this,
you
isn't, were a diversity this is not
hire.
About the cruise.
You were
this
a diversity
about,
hire for
this
the
is
cruise.
Not about the cruise. This is not
National
about a
cruise. Wait. Okay, finish your point. Finish your point.
You're diverting.
Boomers. Okay,
you're diverting.
Go ahead.
This is about, you know, millennials, only 6% of us think that Social Security is going to be around as it is. 39% of us think that we are going to be putting a full amount in, but only taking a partial amount out.
So you don't care about whether you're going to get Social Security. What do you care about?
Well, I think we're concerned that we're not going to get Social Security. I think we're concerned that we're paying far more in premiums to subsidize older Americans.
By premiums, you're talking taxes. You're paying too much in taxes.
Yeah, I think we are absolutely putting far more into the system than we're getting out of it.
Okay. What about boomers? Don't they have a like cause there?
Well, I would just say this. Who finances the National Review cruise? Boomers. Did you pay to get on that cruise?
You know, I earned money on
that. Why are you fixated on the cruise, Charlie? We're talking about what boomers and millennials care. Why are you fixated on the cruise?
Boomers are financing the National Review cruise. They're financing sales of the National Review.
Are you a spy for the Nation magazine? What are you doing here?
You attack millennials so hard.
No, I don't.
What is the biggest concern of boomers right now?
Well, I mean, we have many concerns. We don't like the fact that millennials, maybe not Jillian, but many others vote for President Obama, that throwing the country into hock.
Boomers did as well.
And by the way, many boomers.
Charles Payne did the first time.
A lot of boomers. Well, I kind of don't blame them the first time. After John McCain, love his personal story, and I would never even, and I detest what Donald Trump said about
it.
But he was an erratic candidate, so I can understand that the second time around. But, you know, millennials have been very consistent in favor of President Obama and this current welfare state. And I'll tell you, a lot of boomers like me who are kind of on the younger end of the boomer generation, we worry about our retirement, whether we're going to be able to collect Social Security, whether the country is in such hock right now because the millennial class, the people behind us aren't very productive to begin with,
What do you think about that, Jillian?
I think that is patently outrageous.
Who paid for the National Review cruise?
Okay.
Forget the cruise!
I'm telling you!
Forget the cruise!
You tell a bigger story through an anecdote. It is patently absurd because you can look, and we are, you know, we're paying a lot of money in taxes. We have taken on college loan debt. That is so irrelevant.
Did you go for free?
You know, Charlie, it's just too bad that you're, you know, a pundit.
You want to write my obituary? It's too bad that you are a pundit and not a boxer.
Okay, there
I
is a slightly nasty turn that this debate is taking.
Listen, the National Review's cruise is a microcosm of what's wrong.
Can't he forget the cruise?
It is a bunch of old guys financing the trip for her.
Guys, we have literally run out of it. It's not just because I'm disgusted with the segment. It's because we have run out of time.